top Tottenham at the moment. Tip top there.
What a fine save. He's got his shot off now.
Walker.
Off the post. Opportunity now.
And that's a goal for Tottenham.
From the spot.
Carroll.
And here's the shot.
No hesitation. Yellow cards coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
Had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the pass.
Here comes the cross.
Shot on!
And he's missed it. Tottenham at the...
What a fine save! He's got his shot off now.
And behind, off the frame of the goal.
Off the post!
Cleared the ball. Free kick, powered by Eriksen.
Opportunity now!
And that's a goal for Tottenham!
From the spot.
He's lashed it into the top right-hand corner. Superb.
Carroll.
And here's the shot off the bar. Back into play.
And that will be a throw.
The Barclays Premier League. Southampton 0, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Watford 0, Liverpool 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Tottenham Hotspur with 44 points. In second, Manchester United with 36 points. In third, Arsenal with 32 points. In fourth, Swansea City with 30 points. In fifth, Bournemouth with 30 points. In sixth, West Bromwich Albion with 27 points. In seventh, Chelsea with 26 points. In eighth, Manchester City with 25 points. Bottom of the table, Watford with 7 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Southampton with 9 points. Third bottom, West Ham United with 11 points. Fourth bottom, Aston Villa with 13 points. Fifth bottom, Leicester City with 14 points.